A bull elk in Jasper National Park slammed its antlers into the side of a passing car. Parks Canada confirmed it's suspected to be one of two increasingly aggressive bull elks in the area, and warns the public to keep a safe distance from wild animals. This is the second elk encounter from the park in recent days after another tourist truck was badly damaged by a charging bull.